didn't have last year that you can provide?
I think just KO style of play, just running fast up the court, pushing in transition, getting quick baskets, and playing defense.
Do you feel like that year helped you grow your game, and where do you think you've improved the most? And how do you feel yourself flipping in with this group that you watched last year in practice?
Yeah, definitely. It definitely helped me a lot. The game definitely slowed down for me watching the game all last year. So I think I'm more than ready to get on the court. And I think my mindset defensively has gotten a lot better, and that's been like one of my main focuses.